As you can probably tell, it's a little bit windy here at Sachs Point in Victoria, British Columbia, which makes it the perfect occasion to wear my hustka, or shawl. This is your quick tutorial on how to lay out a hustka in hurricane winds. My hustka is a little bit too short, so I had to improvise, but this is one of the designs that you can try at home. Huskas are also known to Cree nations as kokum scarves, and there's a lot of history, so I encourage you to Google it.